All right, folks, it's Monday, June the 21st. We're getting ready to pull out of this big game campground.
Nice campground.
Yeah, it's a big, real nice campground. Well rested up. And we're going to head on over to
Yellowstone
for the day and see what we can find and get into. So follow along and we'll let you know what we find out. 19 more miles to Yellowstone. Yeah, we finally made it to Yellowstone National Park at an elevation of 7,000 feet in a blistering 45 degrees. Ha! We ain't in no hurry, huh?
No, you know how they said it gets busy in Yellowstone.
Well,
they're still taking pictures over there anyway.
Just look out through at the fire damage from years past. Them trees just looks like poles, very few limbs on them. What's the name of that lake here? That big lake? No, this ain't Sylvan Lake. Look at the fire damage here. Anyway. You hear about it on the news and stuff? My goodness. Yellowstone Lake.
just got his face.
That is one big grizzly. I zoomed in as far close as I can. This is how far away he is. It's fully out. Where'd you go to, big fella? Right there he is. Right beside that tree right there. Man. People's been talking about yesterday, they seen two or three here. That bear was eating on a moose carcass that I heard somebody say, and there's a bald eagle down there now. I just seen his white tail. There are some crows. Or ravens, whatever you want to call them. Right there in the middle between them two dark trees.
I see
his head down there moving around now.
Bears right above him.
Yeah, he's down.
Right there he is.
Yeah, I got him.
Yellowstone Lake.
That's where we seen the grizzly and a bald eagle.
Yep. Talking about stinking, this stinks. Listen to that. Man, it stinks. Bubbles up everywhere. All right, there ain't no cars coming. You might be able to hear it bubble. Tell you what, it stinks. Looks like one of them vents are out there underneath the river, because I don't see no rocks causing it to rapid like it, but you can see the white underneath the water. Well, we're in Yellowstone. It's 11 o'clock a.m. and I get, well, shouldn't say 11 o'clock a.m. because we're on bison time and we're in a traffic jam. So I don't know how long we'll be sitting here. Ah, I see him up there moving now. Pitiful.
How long does it take to take a picture?
Yeah, how long does it take a time? Yeah, whatever, but take a picture and move on. If they're not in the road, yeah, we're in a bison jam here. And bison's in the road holding up traffic. There's traffic behind me, about, probably about a good mile or so. Beautiful. And these dumbass tourists walking up the road to get close to them. They ought to brand them with a stupid on their forehead. Finally, the park rangers came down with some kind of squelchy siren on their trucks and blew it and scared the bison back up on the hill.
It didn't scare the people, though.
Nope.
Off the road.
Now you got all them people walking down the side of the road.
take a mud bath.
Thank you.
Well, we just got out of the parking lot of the, seeing the Old Faithful blow its top. And we're in the process of trying to find us a campground to crash for the night. But we'll see you when we find one.
Bye.